Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you a very common issue that many of my subscribers facing, that is MySQL is not starting on our Xampp. So if you go to Xampp, here it is telling that port 3306 is currently used by unable to open process. So what happens is, if you have already MySQL installed, so like in my previous videos I have shown you how to install MySQL. So here if you see, if I just simply type MySQL, you can see that I have already MySQL workbench along with the MySQL server. So all those things are installed, right? So since you already have a MySQL, so that MySQL service, so if I go to, just simply type over here service, so if I go to the list of all services, and if you scroll down and come to MySQL, here you can see that MySQL server is already installed on my machine and it is currently using the port 3306. So if we again go to, you know, the search and type simply cmd, open the command prompt and just simply type over here netstat-a and simply hit enter, here you can see already have 3306 port, you know, rightly blocked. So since this port is already been used, so even if you try to start MySQL, it is actually not going to start because it is clearly telling that a port is actually blocked. Apache will start, no issues on that. Here you can see Apache is starting properly, but MySQL will not going to start because it is unable to open that port as it is blocked. So how to solve that, right? So for that, what you need to do is you need to click on this config and to go to the service and port settings, and here you can see you have these tabs like Apache, MySQL, FileZilla and all that. So you need to switch over to MySQL, and currently the port that we have set is 3306. So we need to use some of the port which is not used. So let's say if you use 3307, you can clearly see from list of all these ports, 3307 is not used, right? So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to, you know, minimize this, and I'm going to just simply change this to 3307 and click on save. So this is fine, click on OK. So once you save that, again click on save. So once you do that, you need to go to this config, you need to click on this my.ini file, and here you need to change all this port. So 3306 is also lying over here, so this is what we need to change to 3307. So you can just simply do Ctrl H. So Ctrl H will give you this window. If you are using Notepad++, then also you can use, or if you are using latest version of Notepad, there also we have this same feature. You need to just simply replace all the place where we have 3306 with 3307, right? And I'm going to click on replace all, and it's going to do its job. So now just simply save this, so you can see all these places are now 3307, right? So MySQL D, then here everywhere we have changed. So now you can close this, and now if we just simply click on start for MySQL, here you can see that now our MySQL is up and running with the port that is set is 3307. So with this we can use both our MySQL in a workbench, so that server that we have installed, right? So we can both use our MySQL workbench and our Xampp both together. So we are just simply changing the port over here, so you can do all your stuff over here, along with you can, you know, connect to PHP MyAdmin and, you know, create your database, connect that with your backend code, all that you can do, right? So that's pretty much all about this video. If this video is really helping you, then please put a like and put a comment in our comment sections. That will really motivate me to make more such videos. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video. I have also started a vlogging channel. So if you are interested, you can also subscribe to that channel. Link will be in the description. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.